Now with our big board and that stunt, so many are trying after a cheerleader posted this video. We've seen it over and over. Appearing to defy the laws of gravity, Michael.
Yeah, I don't know how she's doing that, but thousands of people are now taking the invisible box challenge. That's what they're calling it. Attempting to copy this move, so how did she pull it off? TJ is back. You can do the move, and you're going to tell us how she did it.
I can. I did it yesterday. I'll post the video later. But I want to direct you now. She wasn't the first to do it. Check out my man, Dontez Hines of Anderson University. He was the first to get attention doing it. I'll check him out. Football player. Boom. Look at him. He knocked it out real well. Now, this was retweeted tens of thousands of times. But this young lady, Ariel Oliver, who's a Texas cheerleader down in high school down in Texas, She was the one, and her video was the one that picked up some 200,000+ retweets and hits by just saying, wow, this young lady is amazing. Yeah, and people thought it was fake.
Yeah, they did that. But she proved that it was not. And then she released this video. We reached out to her, so she showed us how it's done. Here it is.
First, reassure you, there's nothing here, nothing to be hidden or seen, no ropes or anything. So I will show you how the whole thing looks. Like so.
You just keep your foot stationary.
Roll the video again. Everybody, I know we're looking at the feet and the legs. Look at her upper body. You have to, you're actually controlling, it's a body control issue.
Her core has to be
fantastic. Have to have it together to make it do that, but you have to keep the foot in one spot. That's the trick.
But a lot of people are trying it, but it's like various degrees of success.
That's one way of putting it.
That's one way of putting it. And you all judge for yourselves how people are doing. Oh, God.
Not so much.
That's way up.
Come on. Like he's doing a two-step. Let's try my man here. Let's see how this one goes.
I love how people pat like there's nothing here.
So that's it. Try it at home, but don't do it in front of people, please.
No. All right.
I'll be honest with you. I did try it before we did this segment. It's hard.
It is hard.
Yeah. I'm not good.
I'll post the video later.
Thank you, TJ. Well, hey there, GMA fans. Robin Roberts here. Thanks for checking out our YouTube channel. Lots of great stuff here. So go on, click the subscribe button right over here to get more of awesome videos and content from GMA every day, anytime. We thank you for watching. And we'll see you in the morning on GMA.